worked hard. We did, what kind of things did we do? I can't remember everything.
Well, we kind of had a jam fest.
Right.
We had workshops.
Right. Did set design.
Yeah, bunch of stuff.
Bunch of stuff. We did, we just shared talent for 3 days. And what I seen is what has driven me to do this. And I know it's what's driven Judy and Margaret to do this. And now this young lady is going to be taking over one of these days. What it is we had to find a way to connect all these musicians that were from northern communities all the way across from Buffalo Narrows to Fond du Lac. No time to practice and find a way to collect all their talent. We have rock and roll artists here. We have fiddle music. We have heavy metal. And we have to find a way to do it, didn't we? So what you're going to see now is the beginning segment is going to be a few of our artists that are going to show you just a snippet of what they do. Who do we have next? Take it away, Tristan. One youth that stood out to me because he wasn't able to make it to the workshops. Unfortunately, we're not going to be able to reach everybody. So what ended up happening is suicide attempts in his family. There's one of his brothers is in jail right now, and his mom was lost to the city. And unfortunately, this is the kind of stuff we're dealing with. We don't want to see that anymore, right, Justy? Tell me if this doesn't just tear your heart out. I don't look like you. I don't talk like you. This home isn't mine. Where it's cold, where it's dark, where it's scary, where it's sad, where tears lie, fear grows, laughter and smile are hidden. Do you know this place? I do. It's just around the corner. Right beside racism, where I met anger face to face. I shook hands with pain, danced with loneliness, and I dined with hunger. Then you were there. You lifted me. You fed me. Chased away the bullies. You freed me. And we were one with everything, even if only for one song. What does that say?
Music, music, thank God, music.
This is the kind of talent our northern youth have. This young man was 11 when he wrote that.
Holy.
11, so another kind of talent we have to show tonight is a drummer. Who is it?
Gordon McKenzie from Stanley Mission.
Take it away, Gordon. Our young fellows that knew how to sing their hearts out. We couldn't get a chance to practice with him, but we knew there was a lot of people to help him in his community. Our northern resources out there are more than you believe. We have so many artists that can help these guys. So luckily we have people like Leonard Adam that can help out this guy and his own dad. So, ladies and gentlemen.
Tristan Manheil from Fond du Lac.
Yeah.
like that, I'm telling you. We have to pick, not because of talent, we have to narrow it down and say, we have to pick the kids that had the dedication, that were sitting at every workshop, that were listening to everything, taking notes, going to the mentors and saying, how do I do this? We have to pick more than talent. We have to go beyond, because we couldn't, otherwise we would have a 5-day show. You want a 5-day show?
That'd be a little long. I don't think we want to sit through that.
Would you guys want to sit through 5 days of Northern Talent?
Yeah!
And then I have this guy. This